Round one. Fight.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice, man.
Round three, fight.
Nice.
Round four, fight.
No, backlash.
Final round, fight. Perfect. You win. Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight.
Nice.
Round two, fight.
Nice. Wow. Nice. Why it was not on counter?
K-O.
Did you guys see? It was supposed to be on counter hit. It was actually supposed to be on counter. He did it down back. Three on the purpose, and it was supposed to be on counter. Wow, nice life, man.
Round one, fight.
Oh, nice, man.
KO. Round two. Fight. Round four, fight.
Nice. Oh, nice. That's my own trap. Nice, man. Oh, why would you bag one? Oh, nice. Armor King.
Round one. Fight.
Should have launched him.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, nice. Oh, what the hell? Why you wanna touch my ass, man? That ass hand caught me loose. Oh, nice. Finally blocked. Oh, nice.
KO.
It's my attack, not yours.
You win.
One of the weak point Armor King has, because I have actually played Armor King myself as well in season 3. One of the Armor King main weak point is you don't have any fast tracking moves. So sidestepping and spacing is key to play against Armor King, because
anybody else want a piece?
Homing moves that he has, they are actually slow, really slow. Extra counter, close range. Nice spacing.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
That wanna be famous message got me actually distracted. Yeah, he fucking distracted me, Nova. Very distracted me. But it's okay. I don't wanna be famous, bitches. I like the way I am. I like the way I am.
Fight.
Yeah, you can. They break it.
Round
No, he will not parry.
Round one, fight.
I don't want to be famous man. I'm just a simple label and clear. Oh, come on. Bad Nova. Mix up.
You win. You're not good enough.